going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today I have some kimchi soup with ramen. Papa. Yes. You want to do it too? Come on. Kimchi soup with ramen, bean sprouts, spam, tofu, and some rice to go with it. It's going to be unbelievable. Let's just get started. Ooh, yeah, gonna mix it all up here. Look at this, I'll show you guys. The ramen. Oh yeah, look at that.
Look at that.
Ooh, yeah, baby. Let me try the soup first. Soup. Oh, man. I don't even know where to start. I don't even know where to start. I really don't know. All right, let's get some bean sprouts and ramen out first, because this is the stuff that can go really soft if you leave it in there longer. Woohoo! Ready? First bite. Always for you guys. Yeah. Spam. Tofu. I forgot to tell you guys too. I also put some rice cake. See that? Rice cake. Rice cake. This stuff can get hot though. Some kimchi. This is spicy, baby. You can't have it, okay? Tomorrow. Yeah. Put the rice cake. Let me get some rice.
Damn.
It's so hot.
Oh man.
Ah, so delicious. Kimchi is like good hot. And good cold. It's unbelievable. The ramen noodle, spam. I love spam, man. Some kimchi. Mm-hmm. ramen. Now that's cooled down a little bit, you can taste even more. Very simple, you know, you get kimchi, cook it a little bit, even with all the kimchi sauce, and then make some hot water, pour it in there, cook it, some tofu in, spam in, you can even put like ribs in here, some bean sprouts to kick it up a notch. Get all the rice cake out of there. Otherwise, it's gonna start sticking. Tofu, good for you. Gotta eat the tofu. Spam and tofu. I found it. That was amazing, amazing. Really traditional Korean with kimchi. You just make your soup out of it. Just kimchi, you heat it up, put some broth in, put whatever you want in, you got kimchi soup. Put a ramen in there to another level. Amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time, always believe in yourself, never give up on your dreams, and you can do anything with God. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.